What is going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Today we are checking out the brand new Fortnite update. Of course, brand new skins also dropped in the item shop. If you guys want to support my channel, be sure you support our creator code GameWithGary for all your item shop purchases. And I'm gonna buy all of them today. Now, by far, I like the female skin more than I do the male skin, but I'm gonna rock him this video, the male skin, so you guys can see what that looks like, because I believe male skins sell more than female skins, but I think in this case, the female skin is way better than the male skin. So let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Of course, we got the psionic edge. Yeah, it's psionic. Oh my God. I'm like, how the hell do you, I need V-Bucks. 1 second. And we also have this bad girl. Who is this? Purchase. So I got the psionic edge and I also got the disruptor glider, which is honestly pretty clean. It's pretty small compared to the large glider that you could get. And I like it a lot. So we're going to pick it up. So we are in creative and I wanted to show you guys what this pistol looked like. Now, this brand new weapon is only available in two colors. Green and gray. Now, when you think about it, a green weapon isn't a great weapon. And what I love about this brand new weapon is the fact that it's actually pretty good. The Flint Knock pistol is not like any other weapon we've ever seen in Fortnite Battle Royale. What makes this pistol so interesting is the fact that it only has one shot and takes 3 seconds to reload. This weapon can be found on floor loot and, of course, is available in common and uncommon rarities. Now, this gun, like I mentioned, is very, very unique. As you guys can see, it does not have a zoom-in reticle that gets small with one-shot accuracy like every other gun. As an example, pistol. As you guys can see, pistol goes big and then small. It has pretty good accuracy, but this weapon does not have that. At close range, this gun does 86 to 90 damage, so it's pretty good damage, but it has a tremendous fall-off damage. So, if you are far away trying to shoot somebody, this weapon will not do as much damage as if they were close up. This is pretty much a close range weapon that really does cool things. So, first things first, if you're crouching and you shoot your gun, it sounds like that. What's great about this gun is that it does deal a lot of damage, but as you guys can see, the significant amount of time that's needed to reload this gun is pretty crazy. Now, one of the very, very strange features of this gun is if you are not crouching, look what happens. Ready? This gun can be used to vault at least 3 high, it looked like. Maybe even 2 high. So let's do this. Let's replace this. And let's go like this. Let's see how high we can get. Get a running start and... Oh, dudes. We go pretty high. I'm not sure exactly how high this is, but we're going to find out right now. All right, so we got up to that staircase right here. So I'm pretty sure I can get up there. So about 1, 2, 3, 3-ish above 3 high. Let me try it again. Oh yeah, easy. Easily can get up there. So that makes it very interesting because that makes build fights very, very different than what you're used to. Because if someone has this, they can easily take your high ground, if only if you're a little bit above them. So it makes me wonder what build fights are gonna look like with this thing and how viable this is in fights. Now, as you guys can see, it does not destroy wood in one shot. The reason why they did this is because they had a lot of problems in the past with the Deagle. And, oh God. And they didn't want to make it into a, like, item that just busts down walls and then gets inside people's builds. They wanted people to actually use this as if it's a close range weapon that is effectively used for impulsing. Now, in this most recent update, they also unvaulted impulse grenades. So it sort of goes hand in hand. This weapon is pretty much a impulse pistol, which is really weird. Now, as you guys know, I'm very close range. If I shoot this, I go flying backwards, but if someone is close range to me, we both go flying backwards. That's right, it knocks me back and the enemy player. So, of course, in every single one of these types of videos where I showcase the brand new weapons, I also like to show it in a real life scenario, me using it in game. So without further ado, let's get into a game real quick and showcase what this brand new weapon looks like. Of course, if you guys are enjoying the video, be sure to drop a like. If you're new around here, hit that subscribe button. Without further ado, let's get into it. All right, dude, so we are in game and unfortunately, we didn't really get much from this this vending machine, but we're gonna do our best to find some good loot. Hopefully the new weapon, it's a new weapon or bust, guys. That's all we're going for in this game. We want the new weapon and only the new weapon. And of course, it's only on floor loot. Lo and behold, dudes, we have the brand new pistol. Now I'm gonna drop this grappler grappler for it, just because I feel like this gun pretty much is sort of like a grappler, but not really the grappling aspect, more like just like the flying aspect of a grappler. And I might even pick up this TAC shotgun just because it's here. By the way, this new glider is super clean. You guys do pick it up, support the channel, use my code. It really means a lot, dudes. You guys have no idea how much it helps me with bills. Like for real, like for real, for real. Thank you guys. Pump shotgun, let's go. All right, I'm gonna need a little bit of more materials if we're gonna go into battle. Now this is Team Rumble, so it should be good to go. Let's go kill some people with this brand new weapon and see like what it really can do. I think that's what's most important. And oh my God, we gotta go. Ooh, we see our first victim, dudes. Check this out. Got the brand new weapon, lost them. All right, from far away, oof. This thing is very inaccurate from far away, guys. There's a guy right here. Ooh, 88 damage to the back. Look at this. Oh, 172 to the head. Oh my gosh. It's just a little hard to hit the shots. Oh baby. This might be my new favorite gun, guys. It's just so much fun. Check this out, ready? No! So right away, the first moment I play with the gun, I can just feel how much fun it is. Like it's just a fun gun to use. Effectiveness, close range. Super great. I think it's honestly one of the best guns close range compared to anything that's currently out. And I have the gray version. I don't even have like the great one, you know? Like this is just, uh-oh. Oh! I just deleted that girl. Literally deleted her. Her whole existence is just gone. Oh! Oh! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! He stole it. Dude, this gun is a lot of fun. Uh-oh. Got her. Hit her once. That's all that matters. Wait, what? Uh-oh. This is bad. Uh-oh, that's really bad. Ow. My goodness. I don't know how it took them so long to shoot anybody. Oh. I've found my next target. Oh, never mind. They're dead. Well, they were my next target until they died. So this sort of reminds me when the Sculpt revolver came out. I was super pumped about it because it was just so much fun. And its effectiveness was just like really, really fun to use. Oh, I hit that. Goodbye. Oh, hello. Oh, baby. He's so close to dead. It's like one health, bro. What? You just stole my kill, dude. That was... I did... Dude, this new gun is ridiculous, dudes. 172 headshot with a pistol, and it's gray. This is the worst one. This is great. This is great. I haven't used any other gun, really. I have, like, this shotgun for, like, no reason. Uh-oh. This is ridiculous. Oh my God. It's like not even fair. If I had two of these, oh my goodness. This guy came back with a vengeance and got clapped. Like, oh man, poor dude. He thought he came in real strong. Like, I'm gonna kill this guy. Little did he know that I would destroy him and everything he ever loved. Oh, I love this game. So just like that, dudes, we have won the game. Now, I believe that this gun has a... Wait, we lost the game, actually. We totally lost. I thought we won, but it said player 2651. This gun has a purpose. It definitely is not a gun that, you know, you would use often. I don't know. It's weird. It's like really good, but also really bad. So it's not too overpowered, but it's not like too underpowered. Because you only have one shot. If you miss that shot, then yikes. I think what's great about this gun is you could use this gun as a shotgun and then follow up with the shotgun. So use this gun, boom. If you miss, bust out your shotgun and then use that to take out the enemy. That's a good way to use this gun, or use this gun with an SMG. Both of those options, both very good. Of course, if you guys have enjoyed the video, make sure you guys drop a like. If you are new around here, hit that subscribe button. And we are currently loading out. And yeah, I'll see you guys later with a brand new video. Bye, guys.